TopProducts.com. Search TopProducts.com for the best product reviews online. TopProducts presents our pick for the top 5 voltage testers. For this review, we chose 5 brands known for quality voltage testers, showcasing a variety of options that are available. At the number 5 spot is the Ampprobe PY1A voltage tester, chosen not only for its features, but also because of its budget-friendly price tag. Ampprobe, the inventor of the first clamp meter, has continued to build rugged and reliable tools ever since. The PY1A voltage tester is an automatic AC-DC tester with neon indicator lights. It detects AC voltage ranging from 120 volts to 480 volts and DC from 160 volts to 480 volts. Its inbuilt lead holder keeps the testing contacts in the right positions to fit standard US-Canadian outlets, allowing one-handed operation. It's robustly built and versatile with its wide voltage range, combining easy use and great quality at a good price. We only wished its probes were longer for some outlets. Next on our list at number 4 is the Greenlee non-contact voltage detector. Greenlee Textron is on a mission to make the fastest, safest, and easiest to use tools on the market. This non-contact voltage detector features a continual self-test function, assessing the tester's complete functionality. It detects voltage in the range of 50 volts to 1,000 volts and alerts you to the presence of voltage with bright LEDs and audible alarm. Detecting live wires from a tangle of cabling is easy as pie with this US-made voltage tester. It never gives false positives, is impressively durable, and easy to use. We just wish its pocket clip was a bit tighter. The next product on our list was chosen because it is a great choice for people who are looking for a voltage tester with lots of bells and whistles. At number 3, we have the Fluke Volt Alert Voltage Tester. Fluke is a world-class manufacturer and distributor of premium test and measurement equipment. The Volt Alert is a pocket-sized non-contact voltage tester with a red glowing tip and beeping indicator voltage alerts. It detects voltage from 20 volts to 90 volts and continuously self-tests. With this tester, you get to rest assured it's working with its audible alert function. It's easy to use, durable, reliable, and affordable. A great plus is how easy it is to change batteries. It's great for checking the presence of voltage, but doesn't tell you how strong it is. When choosing the right voltage tester for your needs, Top Products knows that budget can be an important consideration. And our number 2 pick, the Milwaukee voltage detector with LED, takes the spot for best value. Milwaukee Tool is a leading manufacturer of heavy-duty tools and accessories for professionals worldwide. Its voltage detector with LED is a non-contact tester that detects 50 to 1,000 volts. The voltage tester illuminates the workspace and a lightweight build with pocket clip facilitates ease of handling. With the super bright flashlight located at the tip of this tester, you don't have to be left in the dark while you work. It beeps loudly to alert you and has a convenient rear push-button design. We only wish changing and recharging the batteries was a little simpler. And finally, the Cline Tools NCVT3 voltage tester made it to our top choice position because it provides a good array of features with an affordable price. Cline Tools is a popular choice for professionals in the electrical and telecommunications industries. The NCVT3 non-contact voltage tester is a lightweight, compact tool with a bright flashlight. It detects 12 to 1,000 AC volts and is equipped with both visual and audio indicators to interpret voltage strength. Get to know high and low voltage with this highly sensitive and waterproof tester. Its LEDs are bright and it turns off when not in use. Our only complaint is that it has to be placed sideways during use, which can make reading the result awkward. These are our top 5 voltage testers. We hope you enjoyed watching our review. Until next time, take care. Click now to subscribe to our YouTube channel and like this video. Don't forget to like our Facebook page and visit us at TopProducts.com for more everyday product reviews.